x multiplied by x is x squared, 18. Two numbers that multiply is 18. 9 multiplied by 2 is 18. Or 6 multiplied by 3 is 18. Let's try. Plus. Plus plus is plus. Or minus minus is plus. Let's try minus, because here is minus. Let's analyze if it is correct, like this. X multiplied by minus 3 is minus 3x. Now x multiplied by minus 6 is minus 6x. Minus 3 minus 6 is minus 9x. Equal. Therefore it is correct. Therefore like this. Like this. Equal 0. Multiplication. Therefore this factor equal 0, or this equal 0. Finish.